Beatrice, please. Go on, Connie.
Well, we could overhear a bit of a conversation, but we couldn't make out any words. So I put my ear up to the kitchen door to figure out what was going on. That's when I heard Connie tell Beatrice that Miss Wilcox was the nastiest woman she ever worked with.
Well, it's true. This is my first day on the job, and you should have seen how Miss Wilcox treated me.
I only met the woman for a few moments.
You were never under her